So now we are going to discuss about the water pollution control strategy. So in urban sources, the National River Action Plan. In industrial sources, through the consent like SPCB. Then the special drives like 17 categories of industries. Then industries are discharging into rivers and lakes. So the 24 problems arise areas action plan. Then environmental auditing. Common effluent treatment plants for cluster of SSI unit 1 to 4. So the promotion of law, the promotion of low waste and no waste technologies. There is like the low waste and then no waste technologies. The promotion they have to give, no, so that time it will be improved. So like the recent effect to address the water issues are like $100 billion projects to interlink all major river networks in India. So they connect water deficient areas to water abundant ones by interlinking 37 Indian rivers. So they transfer water through 30 links across 9,600 kilometers, and the project would connect 32 dams. So aims a transformation of India's water treatment, management, transmission and then distributions. Whereas in water scarcity in India scenario, so that thirds, okay, so of water for India rapid, that development is growing day by day process. So large area under the less water. The way of, okay, so the water scarcity in India scenario, it will be happen. So whereas the major reason beyond water scarcity, so the population growth and food productions like in agriculture, increasing the construction infrastructure and the development of activities, massive urbanization and industrialization throughout the country. So the climate changes and variability like the depleting of natural resources due to changing climate condition and deforestation, etc. So the lack of implementation of effective water management system also happen. So these are the way, okay, so we have to form the plan for mitigation of adverse impact on water based. Okay, so if you need any clarification, the things we will again discuss on our class also. Okay, so thanks to all.